Hey, what's up, people? Michael here. If you want to partner your YouTube channel up, check out the link in the description. Thank you, and stay tuned for the video coming up. All right, we are back to our child self. You know, we're just time traveling all over the place.
Stop it, Aiden. It's your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
She looks.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice.
Are you my mommy?
Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Looks like something on the floor. Wonder how we can get through there.
Jody, he's waiting for you.
Okay. Another bonus. Ba-boom. Yeah, you know, they're just doing this girl wrong with her styling.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course.
Sure, why not? Let me look around your office. Make sure you're legit. You know, make sure you're not the hobgoblin. Or Santa Claus for that matter.
You like it?
I might.
You can have it if you want.
You're not winning my heart through no snow globe. See what else you about.
They're pretty boring books. To be honest, I haven't read them all.
Then why do you keep them?
You like to read?
Maybe. Wait. Did I say alphas? Oh, we gotta grab that back.
Sit down if you like.
Dang, I'm gonna have to rewind that. Look at your wall.
That's a photo of a paranormal event I studied. That table moved 5 millimeters in 3 days, on its own. We filmed it and sped up the images so we could see the movement. Interesting, huh?
Maybe. Is this your wife?
That's my wife, Helen, and my daughter, Laura.
Oh, they're pretty.
My daughter's about your age.
She ain't prettier to me, though. Take that. Now let me sit my ass down in this comfy chair.
Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend.
What are you, like the cops? We ain't saying nothing.
I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost?
Is he
a
mama?
Spirit of someone who passed away?
He's your mama.
Do Can you draw him for me?
Fuck, I look like an artist.
Can you tell him to do something?
Maybe I do it now. I'm going to make this fall over.
You tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
It's like some Paranormal Activity shit. Insidious and all them other scary ass movies. I better not get creeped out from this. Oh, I'm gonna have to.